لحد هنا جمع عرب العربي البسيط. كان ذلك من راديو تتمازج، وشكرا لاستماعكم والإلقاء.
Welcome to the English News Bulletin from Radio Dhammas, today 17th April 2020. But first, our main headlines: 7 killed and 3 injured in Warab attack. South Sudan suspends and has set target. Lockdown imposed on Khartoum to slow COVID-19 spread. And now, our news in detail. At least 7 people were killed and wounded when armed youth attacked at the first fire of Twitch County in Warab State on Tuesday. In Yorkon, the Secretary General of Sound Twitch said, the attack was allegedly carried out by the group of armed youth from neighboring United States. The brother said the local youth also killed one of the attackers. Kun asked people keepers in the two states, always monitor the movement of the petroleum. So the United States could not immediately be reached for comment. Former Petroleum Minister Doug Wapichok resigned from the opposition SPLM-IO on Thursday, linking his political future to President Salva Kiir, who led the SPLM party. Doug was a leading member of the Sudan People's Liberation Movement in opposition SPLM-IO, led by Dr. Riek Machar, who is now the 21st Vice President.